Hello, welcome to Lunchtime Wizardry for Sunday, April 26th, 2020. So yesterday I was thinking about this game and really wanting to play it yesterday evening. And I said, well, why don't I wait until lunchtime tomorrow and then just have Sunday Lunchtime Wizardry? And then on Sunday I slept in until 5 o'clock. So I'm having lunch, which is seriously ugly but seriously tasty quesadilla. We got beans and cheese and taco meat and some jalapeno salsa. It's all coming together really well. It's also really messy, so excuse me if I'm off the mic a bit more than I might otherwise be. And let's do this. So last time we fell down a couple of pits in quick succession, all the way from the upper floor of the Tower of Stillness that we had explored into some unknown rocky sub-basement, and now we're more or less trapped here until I can figure out what's going on. So as usual, without much further ado, let's get some more wizardry. Outriders. Now there's a new enemy. I wonder how hard it's going to be down here. Apparently, really, really hard. Time to pull out the big spells. Maybe I didn't need quite so many spells. Alright, and it strikes me that we just got a new priest spell. maporific that lowers everybody's AC until dispelled. That sounds like a pretty good buff to keep breaking. Alright. And now I can see. Oh, okay. So, that's what's up. This part of this level, I'd never been able to get into. Let's see. So behind me should be a stairway down, and in front of me, also a stairway down. Thank you. I know I'm quick saving a little bit more than usual, but a skull and bones door, a little worrisome. Apparently no big deal. Surprise round. Outriders and warlords. Ouch. Should be able just to pummel this guy the rest of the way to death. I mean, if anybody can hit. And 100 DP, that's not so bad. Alright, out of danger. We should probably heal up Ekafar and then continue exploring a bit. We'll mark that one off providentially, but it might be a one-way wall. ...1400 experience? That was way easier than the last encounter. Hip hip hooray, huzzah huzzay. Oddish finally turned good again. Thank goodness. Literally. Oh, that did, in fact, say Ultimate Epee. Needless to say, ouch. All right, let me clear away my lunch things, and then we can get back to town and identify some stuff and see where we stand. We can get back here, I think. This is some pretty good ambience sound down here. Okay, so after I know there's a door there, can I find it? No, of course not. All right then, town where we go. Alright, some levels, that's what I was hoping. Thank you. The you touched it penalty is really minor in this game, considering if you're standing at the entrance to do it like this, you can just go back to town and then come straight back. Is it just me, or does it sound like we're getting some pretty good stuff? Okay, there's way too much new stuff here to ignore. So, let's go ahead and note down some items, look them up and see how they might help us out. Thank you. Okay, so here I am at the item list. So let's look some of these things up. A blank shield. This website seems to fight with Google Translate sometime. Let's go back to the top. Item list. Guide and fort. Shields. Here we go. Alright, a blank shield. Is cursed. Okay. I'll just sell that. An ogre mask. No idea. All right. Deluxe Curious. Just minus 4 AC. That's about it. Plate of Novice. That's minus 4, limited to Samurai. Gloves of Pain. Again, not on this list, or not in any kind of form that I can find. All right, so Wereslayer, that's a sword. Five, two to 11. Two against beasts. Sword of Fire. It's a 6-3. Three to 12. It looks like it can be used to Mahalito. Okay. I think a battle axe we just sell because it's a basic item. And a dull axe is cursed. Alright, so what were the two we couldn't find? Ogre mask. Look for it one more time in helmet. Now that I know that it's spelled weird. Miscellaneous. Event. Yeah, ogre mask. Okay. So I guess we'll sell a couple things when we get back to town. Let's see. As far as the plate of novice goes, let's try wearing now. Another armor, so it's a worthwhile upgrade. Lux Curious. I think he's holding that right. Nice. Lloyd, Valkyrie Ranger. Bard and Bishop, really? Okay, so what's Maudish already wearing? Curious. AC2. MVP. Displacer robe. AC1. Right. AC 1. Okay. Samurai needs room. We gotta sell it, because Char is a fairy. Alright, then I can just straight up figure out if any of those weapons are better for other people offline. Now that we've cleared up a little inventory space, let's see if we can't get back there. Alright. Thank you. Oh, look at me getting totally lost. Okay. So last time I fell down, I was in that room with all the exclamation points. Those are ropes dangling from the ceiling. A guy in the middle pulled, and away I went. So let's not go there just yet and see what else is lurking here on this floor. Right, because if I go in here, it says a nameless dread, something life-threatening. Stairway up that I haven't seen before. Yep, a whole new level up here. Now let's not. Okay, so all these are going to face the same way. Okay. These are the only rooms we have left to explore here, so they're probably all just going to be chances for an encounter. Oh, as soon as I say that, the first one that actually contains anything, you find a larger, heavy treasure chest. Inside is a mountain of writhing gold pieces. I'm not really sure I like them to be writhing. An encounter. Holy cow. 17 creeping coins? Creepy coins with sharp fangs, no less. Look at all this hitting coins with a crossbow. Counter. Two canters. Every time there's a new trap, I really doubt that that's the one that's actually on the chest. Yep. It wasn't trapped at all. It's the master. Wait, just weapon? Usually it says at least a type. Okay. Identify weapon. Oh no, you touched it. Hooved clatterers, men in armors, ashigarus. You so and so. Alright. Which spell is it that cures poison? Metamorphosis. I'm not going to have enough of them. Let's see. Yep, I only have three. This calls for an orderly retreat. See if we can get down here before the poison clock runs out. And there we go. Alright, so some people get to rest. Let's get some spells back. Maudish needs to actually rest. You can pay for the really good stuff. That's what you get. You can stay in the good stuff too. Everybody's all healed up. So, at 7 p.m., I think that's about it for Lunchtime Wizardry. So, while we're off screen, I will do some more item investigation, get everybody kitted out, and their inventories slimmed down to only the necessary stuff. I'm carrying around way too many quest items because I did all three towers the first couple of floors, and that just really filled my inventory up with a bunch of junk that I have to keep hanging around. But we'll see how it goes. As always, if you're watching, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again.